It's now or never. Come on, be a dog. Fucking step up and be a dog.
Help.
Be a dog. Let's go.
Let's go. FC on three. One, two, three.
FC.
Let's go.
Yeah. You know, technically, I'm not even really supposed to be here right now. So fuck it. Might as well make the most of it.
Tighten it a little bit, tighten it a little bit.
Hey, boys.
We're only 4 or 5 minutes and a half. I see a lot of smiles. Great. But we're one slip away or one free kick away from a problem. All right? We need to put this team away. Proverbial next goal is huge. This comes into play here. Our outside backs have been able to get in. Now, look, that number 5 for them is an absolute swamp dunk. He can't keep up. His first touch, when he went in the game, he put it down to Wendy's. But we've got to continue to take advantage of him. All right?
All right? So we have two options. Because those ones that aren't going on the ground, they have no idea about it. They're just going to touch on one somewhere, all right?
All right. The bottom line is, it's very effective to go down to the outside. Guys, first 10 minutes, we'll set the stage for the rest of that. First 10 minutes, let's go out and stamp our foot on their throat, put them out of this game with another goal, and then get a couple more and have a good time. But you can't be lazy on defense. You can't hang on the ball. John, you need blow?
Yeah.
Okay. That's done a nice job. Winning balls, keep winning those balls.
Either lead them or play for keep. Like, it doesn't have to be a hard driven ball. You guys are playing really like hard. Just play it on the ground, simple, lead them a little bit, all right? It doesn't have to be hard, get it there. And same thing, don't play a hospital ball, all right? That's the only thing I want you guys to do. You're switching the field great, to do it more productively, all right?
Let's go, come on. First 10, let's make a statement again. Come on, keep going.
He's all up in your psyche too. Now, what's his name? Cinderella man, Cinderella man. He's the shit right now. He's
Cinderella man, Cinderella man, Cinderella man, Cinderella man.
Cinderella man, Cinderella, Shady Dane came to wrap the game up in cellophane. Raised hell from hell he came, but didn't come to bore you with the Cinderella story, nor did he come to do the same. Or can't afford to be a lame-o in this day and age. And at this stage of the game, mediocrity can no longer be allowed to fly. So say bye to the old, H-I to the new, K-Sara, consider it his last hurrah. Raise them high in the sky, keep them up, time to bring the place alive. Thanks for being patient, I won't make no more mistakes in my potatoes baked, homie, the veggies on my plate can fly. My filet is smoking weed, get back at the stakes are high. Said I ain't even supposed to be here by the grace of God. The skin on my teeth and the hair on my nuts, I skated by. Now y'all are off the ice with ankle weights, I'd hate to lie. How fucking irritated are you? How much in your face am I? And ain't shit you can do but fear it. Proof is here in spirit and I'm a spittin'